Online computer technical support. How to find computer technical support online? What is online technical support? Online technical support can assist you in resolving software issues on personal computers and on Macintosh. There are many ways of finding online help for free or for a price. First, identify the problems that you are facing on your Microsoft Windows PC or Mac OS X. Search using symptoms as keywords. Alternatively, copy and paste the error messages in Google within quotation marks, for example, error message 414. Further, refine the search by adding keywords that eliminate problems you may not be facing. Use Google search shortcuts, which can be found in the tips and tricks sections. Go to google.com/insidesearch/tips-and-tricks. Google ads are the fastest way of reaching a targeted result. These ads are posted by tech support providers to show up in the search results for particular keywords. Once you have narrowed down your search to a few keywords, search with the prefix of online support or technical assistance to resolve, and then the issue. The first result page will display sponsored links, forums, blogs, articles and site pages. Use the forums to see if other users have reported a similar problem. Forums and blogs can help you to troubleshoot the issue yourself. Most generic problems can be resolved by this way. Select an online computer technical support based on the rankings of their site pages. Or if you find a blog posted by a service provider helpful, then you could get in touch with them from their blog post itself. Some forms of technical support online requires some minimum user input. Expect to enable a virtual technician to connect to the user's computer to troubleshoot the issues remotely. A support plan is useful where problems are of a recurring nature, such as configuration a router, connecting a printer to wireless network, or installing updates.